My name is Tawanda Mulalu. I am a Houghton Fellow under the SHARP program, the Summer Humanities for Arts and Research program at Harvard. And I am a rising sophomore. And this summer, I've been working on a poetry chapbook project called Gravity, in which I look at old and interesting manuscripts in the Houghton Library, specifically concerning the philosophy and history and science of physics. And I try to write poems about them. Initially, when I was starting my project proposal, I wanted to write a collection called A History of Physics. But then when I began looking at the collections in the Houghton, I saw that a lot of material was related to gravity. And then that became sort of the big focus I had. So this is a really interesting find, and I'm really glad the Houghton has it. It's this general audience book that Voltaire wrote shortly after Newton's Principia was published. So that sort of explains his ideas of science to the public. And the section that I've been most interested in is where Voltaire rips on Descartes' ideas about gravity. Looking at science through the perspective of a poet or the perspective as a philosopher, you still are allowed, you give yourself the space to maintain the mystery of science and see behind the illusion of what people think science is as a discipline that sort of knows everything about reality, but rather, for example, as a social process between different scientists. I would very much like it if more people would be able to get into things like physics and not feel frightened about them. I like physics and I like doing physics with mathematics, but it's also interesting and fun to engage with it in different ways. I don't want to make it too sort of decontextualized from the actual physics and science, but at the same time, I don't want to, you know, force equations onto a reader of my work. So I don't want it to be sort of like too easy, but I don't want it to be like grotesquely difficult and unreadable. So I'm somewhere in between, and that's fun. You know, you look at a physics equation and you react with like this kind of intense confusion, but there's also, no matter how much you don't like sort of things like physics and mathematics, there's still this thing of, I wonder what that means, you know? Just always, even if it's hard and annoying and difficult. And I guess that is the thing that sort of most drawn me to my project, that feeling of, I wonder what that is.